Hi, Cancer. This is Jess with your February 1st to the 15th, 2018 tarot reading. I hope you guys are having an enjoyable day so far. So, Cancer, I'm starting to see a bit of a theme here. So, I'm kind of going to address your reading in a bit of a different way. I feel like a lot of the energies will feel the ripple effects or the effects of the eclipse, which is Leo. We have an eclipse coming up. Don't ask me the date and time. Don't do that. Go to an astrologer and ask them because I don't know. But I do see that the Leo card is very much the theme in just about everyone's spread that I've read for so far. So how will it affect you? In one way, I feel like it's definitely going to bring more opportunity. For some of you, it's going to bring you more income. It'll be a bit of some worry though. You will have some worry around some of you. Okay. You'll have some worry, around, let's see how you fit everything in. There may be a little bit of worry around how do you fit it all in. Okay. I do see another opportunity or an opportunity coming your way. Some of you may feel like you're going to lose an opportunity, but actually most of you will be gaining a new opportunity. Okay. Rest when you need to, because I feel like for the next 3 months, life is going to be hectic for Cancers. It's going to be really, really hectic. Some of you may have to aid someone. Someone may be ill in your family. Okay, you may have to be there for them. Some of you could be sick, so be very careful because I do see sickness here. So someone, and I'm not a doctor, so do not take my word as a physician, as a doctor, as someone that has a professional license. Definitely, if you feel something is wrong with you, go to a professional and seek help. But I do see something that indicates that there may be, you know, a bit of having to tend to someone. Someone could be tending to you, you them. So be very careful with your own health when you need to rest. If you feel like you overwork yourself, if you're always there for other people, because again, if you are someone that's a counselor, you're a healer on any level, if you are a nurse, a doctor, but more so nurses than doctors. To me, doctors have this great ability to be very compartmentalized in with their energy with other people, because I feel like they're very discerning. Then they don't become so nurturing as nurses are. So if you're a nurse, if you are a mother, any of these things, be very careful, because I feel like having to be there for everyone else, you could find yourself feeling overwhelmed and overthought, and that could be at, you know, at the cause of your health, and it could just be, you know, a cold or something like that. So just be careful. But I do feel like you guys are taking on a lot. So definitely rest, with this new opportunity. I feel like there will be someone there to help you though. Or you will just have all your hands on deck helping everyone. I do feel like there may be some issues around, again, like I said, finances, which doesn't even look like there should be any worries as it relates to your finances, but you may be having some issues. So it could be a bill, a debt, your taxes could be the source of contention for some of you. So there is some worry around establishing yourself as it relates to your finances. I feel like things are going to work out, and they're going to work out so quickly you won't even be able to believe it. Like this eclipse, which is hitting your second house, so that makes sense. So yeah, it's gonna come to you like bam. By the second week, things are going to happen so quickly for you. If you're out of work, just expect to not be out of work very long, because you will have an opportunity. Now this isn't going to be for everyone. It will be for those of you who can relate and who will see that yes, it's true, I did get a job. But I do see new opportunities. So if you feel like yeah, you want to leave and it's time for you to leave and find another job, find a job, definitely start putting your resumes out there. I feel like it was very competitive in the beginning. If you were looking in the past, I feel like you guys were ready, but maybe just the energies out were not ready for you. Or there could have been a situation where you went into an environment, a new job, a workplace that just was completely chaotic. You're very worried because it's like, well, I need this job, but at the same time, I'm miserable here. And I, you know, I'm always feeling like I need to take a break. I just don't have, you know, I'm just feeling overwhelmed. It's just too much work. It's just too much going on. Start looking, because by the eighth day of February, new opportunities will be coming, or up to the first 8 days of February. So don't wait for a particular day. If now is the time that you feel the energy, start putting your intentions out there. Start looking for a new job. And again, I see really great potential for those of you who are looking for a new opportunity. Now, I feel like the overall energy for Cancers is that you guys are going to be very much motivated. You have a lot of fire energy here, so I feel like you're going to be very much motivated. Don't rely so much on your emotions right now, especially if you feel like they're not necessarily the most grounded. It's time to act. It's time to, I feel, but with action, be very practical. Okay. And that's where your intuition and your emotion comes from. Like what feels right? Well, if that feels right and it makes sense, now those are the two things. It has to feel right and make sense. So if it feel right and it makes sense, then you need to act on it. Okay. And that's pretty much the messages that your spread is saying here. I feel like a lot of you will be very enthusiastic with new ideas, wanting to start new beginnings, do new things for yourself, but you have to wait. Okay. Although there is new things here for you, you may need to again ruminate. And when I say new things here, it could be, okay, I want to, move. It's like, well, wait a minute, is this practical? I want, I'm going to start my own business tomorrow, and I need about, $400, and I'm going to, for a startup business. Well, wait a minute. Do you have 400? Can you spare to lose $400? So, is there another way that you could do it without spending for? So it's the energy, and it's almost like this innocence of like this naivety of like, I can move the mountain. Like you can't move a mountain, but you can. So it's like you needing to be practical because you have so much of this drive to want to get up and do, and you feel so compelled and confident to do it. But is it practical? Is it really going to work? So there's that. So again, your feelings with, it being practical, then that sparks action, which will in turn manifest a desired result. As far as finance is concerned, I definitely see again you either paying out money or money coming in. If you have money rolls, don't worry because again, things will stabilize. I feel like there is, as far as love, let's get into love because really, I'm gonna start to say the same thing over and over again. So let's get into love. excuse me. For those of you who are single, let's look into this. I feel like some of you may have definitely left someone alone and there was no ifs, ands, or buts about it. You're out. Okay. They tried to say sorry. They tried to whatever, but they was like talking to the back of your head. You was like, eat my dust. Like it was like, you guys are don't want to hear it. I feel like some of you possibly are pissed at the person because it's like they just, I mean, it's so much conflict. It's so much nonsense. It could be money issues that they've sat on your lap, but it's like you have more issues or bigger things to worry about than, them. So some of you is like, listen, I don't have any money. I'm about to get evicted. I have to, I have things going on and not this petty little relationship, or I'm sick of your lies and whatever it was. But I feel like if you're trying to leave one situation and think that, well, I'm just going to socialize. Yes, it's a lot of people out there just waiting for you to come in their direction. But I feel like they're not going to be exactly what you want. Okay. I feel like you need some time. And then that's what comes back into that needing to take some time. I feel like you need to take some time, perhaps focus on yourself, build your capital up, really focus on making money and that sort of thing, and securing your bank and securing yourself. Because again, socializing for singles right now, don't think that you're going to find something very concrete. Now, some of you will because you may have a moon in Taurus, you may have something in other areas that, is triggering that moment for you. So of course you have to take this with a grain of salt. It is not a personal, it's a general reading. But again, as a general, for those of you that are single, you may find people, again, very intense connections with some people, but again, people that aren't necessarily there to stay around forever. Some people could be workaholics. Other people, excuse me, could have be coming out of a situation, could have some problems with finances and that sort of thing. So I feel that right now is not the best energy for singleness, for being single. And if you are out and dating, just take it for what it is, take it for what it is. But I feel in the second week, you guys are going to be bombarded with people, 100%. There may be one person that stands out of them all, but you will be bombarded with people to where you'll have to take a break. Like one weekend, or you may have to take at least 4 days off. Like, no, I am not, no, I'm sorry, I cannot take, no, I'm sorry, that sounds nice, no, not tonight. Like it'll be one of those. And you're gonna have two people, I feel like two, I'm speaking to my Cancer ladies right now, you'll have two guys, one that's like completely childish, but they bring out that youthful excitement in you, like very spontaneous, and who knows what the next day is going to bring with them. But they may be a bit of a player, not a bit of a player, you know that they're a player. You know what it is. And sometimes you're just like, I can't be bothered with you, not today. Okay, I can't play mother hen, I don't want to have sex. Like, I'm no. And then you have another one who's quite a charmer, and who can be very intellectual, very smart, could be their own business person, do really well for themselves. But there's some issues going on there with you and that person. It may be against another person, something that you're not sure of. They may remind you of your ex. So, you may just feel like, you know what, I'm done. Some of you that are single, you may feel like, just I'm out the dating game. And I'm not talking about you guys that's been single for like 5 years and you're like, I haven't had a date. No, I'm talking about like the newer single people that are feeling that, hey, I'm just, because you've had to been actively, socializing and dating people, that speaks to those people of saying, I need a break, that sort of thing. Okay. Relationships. I feel like there is some, as far as relationships are concerned, I feel like you may just be very much ladies being the mother, the giver, the lover, the nurturer to the man in your life. He may be very established, very accomplished. He, he supplies your needs. The money that you need, he gives it to you. You have a nice home. You have the material gains and wealth and those sorts of things. There may be a little bit concerns because you feel as though your emotional needs aren't being met, because I don't see anything emotional here. But I do see the finances is there. I do see that he works a lot and you always have to kind of nurture him and stroke him and make sure that he has everything he needs. And you may feel like a proud mom, like even though this is your man, but that would be a Cancer woman, right? Of like, as long as he's happy and that makes me happy, like that type of thing, right? And so, and he's a go-getter. He's very much accomplished person. He's very driven, that sort of thing. And I feel, now this could be Cancer women now. Some of you may be taking on more masculine energy. You may find that your mate is more apt to being more nurturing toward you. I feel like in week two, some of you may be traveling with your mate. You guys may go someplace. There may be some form of a celebratory event going on, and so you're getting taken out, and you're going across water someplace. I feel like some of you may have someone that strokes you on an emotional level, so you may have someone that you're in a relationship with, and it could be somebody that's trying to come back, but I feel like you're going to cut that person off. Like that person that I started off with saying that somebody from your past and you just let them go, they may try to come back, and you will definitely give them a what for and say no, or just not even entertain them completely. So that's kind of what I see for you guys in relationships. Again, I do feel like some of you don't like there's something about your relationship that you do not feel completely fulfilled in. You don't. It may be because this person, the finances is not equal. The love isn't equal. But there's something that lacks equality in your relationship. But regardless, I don't see anyone leaving their relationship. It's just you're feeling unfulfilled in some area of the relationship, and it's not equal. But it looks like second week there will be a lot of things going on, traveling, moving about, going places, doing things, and you may be going on dates with your mate. This is with your mate as well. If you are in a relationship, a date or a trip will be coming up for you guys the second week. What am I talking about? We have Valentine's coming up that week, right? So of course a lot of things about love should be in store. So that's what I have for you guys for the first to second week of February. I hope that this has been helpful for you. If you would like to share with us how this has been, please do so in the comment section below. We'd love to hear from you. And if you would like a personal with me, I can be reached in the beginning and end of this video, as well as the description box below. And if you are new to this channel, welcome, 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 and subscribe, because I will be back very soon with another one. Take care, Cancer.